How's it? Today is Wednesday, September 20th. We are in a new era. Today was clean triples, some pulls, some back squats, and it was hard. It's only week one, and I'm just not in the shape that I think I am or the shape I need to be. I've never done full clean triples ever, so I wasn't thinking about what to expect overall, but today was difficult. I went for four triples at 95. I guess it's technically a three plus one, so three cleans plus one jerk at 95, and then one set of three plus one at 100. And these weights are not heavy. They're not heavy at all. I'm pretty sure I can power clean triple 100. But just the range of motion that I have to go through for every single set is just so much more than I'm used to. And so when I'm lifting, I'm struggling. I'm struggling quite a bit for my top sets. And again, it's not because it's heavy. It's just because I'm doing so many reps with such a big range of motion. I was talking to Keith about it too today. Keith's the owner of the gym. He's a powerlifter. He's a very like high level powerlifter. He's kind of old, so he's like a master's lifter, but that means he's had a lot of experience, right? So I was telling him like, yo, this shit is so hard, and it's not because it's heavy. It's just so hard because it's so many reps. And like, I think a lot of things could have been better about today, especially like leading up to today. I didn't have a lot of sleep last night or the night before. So like basically Monday and Tuesday's work was accumulating to today's fatigue. And I don't know, like when I warm up on Wednesdays, like almost always I feel like trash. Like my body is really hurting. And today was really no different. Here's my first set. I think for my McGill Big 3, I think that's still very, very vital. And then my hip mobility movements are also extremely important. I just didn't feel like when I started lifting with the bar, I went bar to 60. I don't know if that's the right move. Look at how sluggish I am on that third rep. Again, this is only 95. Like, I can snatch this. I don't think I snatched it anytime recently, but I can snatch it. Like, I'm fairly confident that I can. And it doesn't get better as the day goes on, you know. Like, the first rep is still pretty solid on most of these sets. And I think that's always true of any of my lifting. And you can see, like, if you're going to get really nitpicky, which I don't really do in these videos because it's really hard to slow down the video and be like, oh, pointing at this thing here and this thing there. But I feel like there are a lot of things that I could have done better as far as technique goes. But I think today I'm just trying to get through today, and then I can sort of reassess everything moving forward, like next week. For my jerks today, my jerks, I think I talked about it yesterday. I don't need a lot of work on the jerk, but the jerks all today, this is the first time I split jerk in like a real split jerk by itself, not in a weird complex. First time I split jerk in a very long time. And like, that shit was flying. It was so easy. So that's a positive. But like, after each of these sets, I'm like visibly dying. I'm visibly shooketh from how tired I am. Like, you'll see this here. Look, I'm gotta catch my breath here. And again, it doesn't get better as the sets go on. And like, to think I still have two other exercises after all of these clean jerks. That was a good clean, that first one. I feel like that was real technically sound. Even though it feels like I'm a little bit more sluggish than I... Okay, well, as I said, sluggish. That one was a quick turnover. So it's like I'm correcting as I go, which usually happens for every single lifter. You know, you don't want, especially if something is bad on one lift, you don't want to repeat that same thing the next lift. And oftentimes what happens is you correct something that might have been poorly, or you overcorrect, and then now you have a new problem. That's really common, I think, for all levels of lifters. Look at me. Oh, this is a 1 minute set for reference. I started off with a 37 second set, and then now we're moving to 1 minute set. I think it's because I had to readjust that, but still, I tacked on the fives on the end, or I guess 2.5s to make it 100. And yeah, it's just really challenging. And then after this, I was supposed to do some panda pulls. I don't remember the last time I did panda pulls. I know I've done them in the past. Absolutely have done them in the past. And I feel like I was able to execute on them pretty well in the past. Today's not the past, so I fucking sucked. Just a disclaimer, like, that's, when you look at these pulls, these are all absolute trash. So if you want to shit on me in the comments, shit on me in the comments. I'm not proud of how these looked. I think that I started picking it up towards the end. Like, look at this. This is completely wrong. That's completely wrong. Like, it's pretty embarrassing, to be honest. And you can see in my face there, I'm like, what the fuck is happening? And it doesn't get better until maybe the second set, like the second real set, because I'm supposed to do three. And if you look at the side angle here, it's, yeah, I'm not doing very well. So what the goal is to extend my legs and then get my shoulders behind the bar and then pull my arms. So what ends up happening is my elbows kind of get down under the bar, and that's not happening. There you go. That's kind of what you want it to look like, but that is a immensely short extension. I need my legs to be pushing straight up and down, and my hips to be straight up and down, and then kind of pulling my body down, my arms down, I guess. And like, I've done it in the past, so I know that I can do it. It's just kind of remembering how to do it. That one looked the best one so far, but they're all bad. Like, if you're ever going to learn how to do panda pulls, do not do them like that. Just fucking so bad. It is just really embarrassing. After that, to do my other work movement today, was some back squats. At this point in the session, I'm exhausted. And so I don't know how this is going to be moving in the future, but for what it's worth, 120 for sets of five today. Look at how fast these go. This, like, the movement is so easy. Like, it's so light. And these are the first, like, full tempo back squats I've done since I was really feeling my back pain. So I'm super happy that it's not really an issue anymore. But as far as it goes, like, I'm, like, again, it's not heavy. I'm just so tired. And then when I'm moving, the weight's just flying, but it feels like I'm trying so damn hard, and I really am. But thankfully, it's just those three things today. So those clean triples plus a jerk, those panda pull triples, and then these back squat fives, and no other accessory work, because this is a lot of volume that I'm just not used to yet, and I'm still excited for the progress I'm going to be making, because once I'm able to tolerate this volume, I think I'm going to be a different lifter. And a different lifter is going to be a better lifter, in my opinion, at least from what I've done in the past. But yeah, that's it for today. If you want to shit on me, shit on me. Thank you for watching. Shoots.